You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black heel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39.5-foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You've got termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I think I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. Yes, you are. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Yes. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. You're rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul's an appalling dump heap, overflown with the most disgraceful arrangement of rubbish imaginable, mangled up and tangled up in knots. And there's more. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with your nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, dirty jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decked sauerkraut toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.